Griffin will go for the jumper. The rebound is not collected by Valiev. And there's a quick fast break, and Reynolds gives Reggio Emilia the lead again. Got there ahead of Gordon. The place is going crazy. And the cheering you were hearing 3 or 4 minutes ago has been replaced by cheering.
Basketball in Villanova in Philadelphia back in the U.S. Many moves to go. Kennesev off the high ball screen, touch pass! And the finish by Gordon.
Booker. Lazme rejects it, the ball is still live. Why did no winnings Kazan player go after it? Instead, it's crushed home on the inside by Danilo Bartel. Terrific finish to tie things up with 51 points apiece.
Wilbekin, is he going to pull up for the three? No, he's going to go inside, find the man in the corner, and the three goes up and in on the buzzer! And that really is going to hurt. If you're a Buduknost Podgorica fan or player, that is a killer blow, to say the least.
Up top for Balvin, and Gulagic came over to defend, but Balvin able to throw it down with power.